New at 6, Louisville police released the sketch of a suspected rapist. Take a good look at this image. A woman told detectives the man knocked on the door of her house in the Hurstbourne Acres neighborhood 2 weeks ago. She said he forced his way inside, sexually assaulted her, and took some belongings. Police believe he's about 5'11", with a slender build and very white, straight teeth. If you recognize him, call the anonymous police tip line.